Welcome to A&M Education, College of Creativity and Technology. Today, in this session, we are going to discuss on the topic classifications of computers. Classification of computers. Based on the physical size, performance, and application areas, we can generally divide computers into four major categories. That is, micro, mini, mainframe, and supercomputers. First one, microcomputers. The microcomputer is generally the smallest of the computer family. These were designed for individual users only. These computers are the cheapest among the other. The microcomputers are specially designed for general usage like entertainment, education, and work purpose. Microcomputers include desktop, laptop, and handheld models such as personal digital assistants, that is PDAs. Now let us discuss about these one by one. First, desktop computer. The desktop computer, also known as a PC, it can be defined as a small, inexpensive computer designed for an individual user. These microcomputers consist of a system unit, a display monitor, a keyboard, internal hard disk storage, and other peripheral devices. Some of the major PC manufacturers are Apple, IBM, Dell, and Hewlett-Packard. Next is about laptop. A laptop is a portable computer that a user can carry around. Laptops are small computers enclosing all the basic features of a normal desktop computer. Advantage of the laptops is that they are lightweight and one can use them anywhere and at any time, especially when one is traveling. They are expensive as compared to desktop computers. Next is handheld computers. Handheld computers such as a PDA is a portable computer that can be stored in a pocket and used while the user is holding it. PDAs are essentially small portable computers and are slightly bigger than the common calculators. A PDA user generally uses a pen or electronic stylus instead of a keyboard for input. They use small cards to store programs and data. Example, Apple Newton, Casio Cassiopeia, and Franklin eBookman. Second classification of computer is mini computers. Mini computers are also called as mid-range computers. It is a multi-processing system capable of supporting up to 250 users simultaneously. That means it can be used by many people at one time. Mini computers are more expensive and more powerful than a personal computer. Some of the widely used mini computers are PDP-11, IBM 8000 series, and VAX 7500. Third is mainframes. The mainframe allows its users to maintain a large amount of data storage. It works a lot faster than the fastest personal computer. In today's world, where all the business transactions, communications are real time, so to perform all these tasks, a powerful computer requires on the server side, which processes the instructions and provides the output in seconds. Mainframes are the second largest of the computer family, the largest being the supercomputers. Examples of the mainframe are IBM's ES000, VAX8000 and CDC6600. Fourth classification is supercomputers. A supercomputer is the fastest computer in the world that can process a large amount of data very quickly. These machines are capable of handling the massive amount of calculations that are beyond the human capabilities. That means the human is unable to solve such extensive calculations. They have more than one CPU, that is Central Processing Unit, which contains instructions. They can support more than 100 users at a time. These are the most expensive computers that can ever be made. Supercomputers are not used for everyday tasks because of their superiority. They are used for scientific simulation and research such as weather forecasting, nuclear energy research, physics and chemistry, as well as for extremely complex animated graphics. Cray 3, Cyber 205 and PARAM are some well-known supercomputers.